Hello everyone, in this video we will discuss about the problems which are faced by migrant workers in COVID-19 and how their human rights were being violated. First of all, as we all know, a migrant worker is a person who either migrates within their home country or outside it to pursue work. But when COVID-19 came, these migrant workers faced a lot of problems. As factories and workplaces shut down due to lockdown imposed in the country, millions of migrant workers had to deal with loss of income, food shortage and uncertainty about the future. Following this, many of them and their families went hungry, where they don't have any food neither have any means of income. So they begin walking back to their home with no means of transport due to lockdown. In response, central and state government took various steps and later arranged transport for them. Whereas I live in Bihar, Patna, from where the highest number of migrant workers were. The condition here is worst and becoming more worse day by day. As here, a large number of workers were returning every day. There was no checkups and no tests. When lots of coronavirus cases were found here, then only the checkup started, and that too only at big stations. Means you can easily step out at any small station and walk back to your home. Nearby my house, there was a slum area and many of their families members also returned. Some of them were returned half the way by walking and then the transport arranged by the government. But their conditions are really very bad. They have suffered a lot. The health has become so poor that they face problem in doing everyday tasks and were living in a very bad condition, like they have a room and a washroom and 5 to 6 members are living there. And they do not have any other option. Economically also, they were facing a lot of problems, and shortage of food is one of the main concerns. And we can see how the rights are being violated here. Whereas the Bihar government is also trying to help the migrant workers by taking various measures, Nitish Kumar said a sum of ₹100 crore has been released from the Chief Minister's Relief Fund, which would be utilized for setting Apda Rahat Centers, means disaster relief centers. It will provide shelter to workers who are living in the state but far from their homes, and also for the workers who have come from other state to be engaged with projects underway in Bihar, where social distancing and ability of doctors for preventing the spread of coronavirus will be taken care of. The Bihar government has also provided a monetary fund of ₹1,000 to more than 2 million Bihar immigrant laborers through its Corona Sahayata application under the Chief Minister's Special Assistance Scheme. Hence, there is a need to look for the laws relating to the migrant laborers. And in India, there were many such laws that give migrant laborers their right. There were laws that the central government shall formulate and notify them from time to time, suitable welfare schemes for them on matter of health and maternity benefits, life and disability cover, etc. Whereas the state government should formulate and notify them and suitable welfare schemes for workers, including schemes related to provident fund, employment, injury benefit, housing, old age homes, etc. But here the government fails to provide such assistance to the migrant workers. Even the steps done by the government, that is disaster relief center, was not so successful because the process of dealing with the returning migrants workers wasn't without glitches. There were reports that at several places the workers slipped away from quarantine centers at night. Others have reported that the staff's behavior were not so good and the checkups were not conducted properly. As well as the monetary assistance of ₹1,000 under the Corona Sahayata was not at all enough for the lockdown. In my opinion, there is a huge violation of human rights here. That is right to life and personal liberty. That is right to food, right to earn, right to have a proper living condition, etc. All these rights are violated because they do not have these. The government should create employment for them so that they can earn money. They should maintain a record of each and every member, every migrant coming from the other states. So during the lockdown, they can provide for their necessities. At least every migrant workers or daily wage laborers should be provided food according to their family members, because if not the virus, hunger will definitely kill them. So the government should take major steps regarding this. Thank you.